Next exercise, you're going to do warm up. Warm up for the feet and your knees. So before we start, you want to warm up your feet, your ankle. So the movement, you go like that. You go on your toes, like this. So you go one, two, then you lift. You go on your heel, you lift like this. So you go, the movement is one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Okay? One, two, three, four. If you don't have balance, you can hold on something. You go one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now when you're done, you're gonna focus on rolling your foot out. See? Just do your best. See? Now eversion. That's inversion, eversion. So you're gonna roll like this. This your foot go in, the other foot go like that. In. This one roll out like that, and this one go roll in. So the movement is like that. One, two, three, four. So one, two, three, four. See? One, three, four. Get it? One, two, three, four. So you're rolling the ankle. By doing that, you warm up all the joints to improve the synovial fluid around the ankle joints. So you go like this. Now when you're done, you're going to focus on doing, you're going to open your legs wide open, like shoulder width. And the goal, you're just gonna lean forward and you lean back. You lean forward, you lean back. Lean forward, you lean back. You lean back slightly. Forward and back, forward and back. If you can lean far back, lean as far back as you can and come back. Focus in the mid center line. So you really don't wanna go off the center line too much. You go forward and back. Now after you're done, you're gonna lean to the side. So I'm leaning to my right side. My right knee bent. My right knee bent. And the left leg stays straight. And I lean to the other side. See? One, two, three. All right? So the goal, I lean. Right leg stays straight. Left knee bent. Okay? Bend. You do side to side. Alright, side to side. Okay, now after you're done, we're going to do figure eight. So taking your feet, same thing, you want to keep your legs open, shoulder width. So when you like this, you're ready to do figure eight. Figure eight, you need to think like you're going to draw number eight with your feet. Alright, the goal is to draw number eight. But I'm talking at the bottom of your feet, you're going to draw number eight. Yeah. So the goal is that I go like this, put it up, a little pressure on the small toe, and I make the turn. See? And I transfer the pressure to the right side, and I go in the middle, like this, and I turn back, and I go to the left, and I go back and again. See? Figure eight. So the movement is like that. You go one, two, the movement is in the feet. Three, see to the side. See, that's why we did the warm up. So we do that warm up. So this leg bend, see this one stays straight. And you push it back, you go, as I push it back, I put a lot of pressure on my heel now. See, I go back like that, pressure on the heel, and you move forward, and you make the turn again. See, figure eight. See? It feels like a dance. And this is very, very good for the knees, for the ankle. If you had a ankle sprain, this is a good way to do like a proprioception, different proprioception to help the ligaments that's holding the ankle joints. So, figure eight. Now I started this side, now we start with this side now. So we went like that and go back in, out. See? Figure eight. See? I'm using my hand just to show you, just to give you an example how the figure eight will look like below my feet. See? Ba. Take your time to do this. Don't wash it. You do 10 times. Clockwise. And you do 10 times counterclockwise. Okay? Okay, figure eight. See, as I go forward like that, see, go forward like that. You put some good pressure on the knee and you also warm up the knee. So if you cannot, if you're having problem to stay straight, you can hold on to something. Okay? Like this. Turn. Make that turn. See? Remember, so you join number eight, all the way, see? That's number eight. You want to join that number eight, your foot, like that. All those movements has to be involved. Your entire foot, the arch, you go forward, to the side, back. Now all the pressure go on the arch. Now to the heel, back up the heel. Turn, back to the arch again, and back to the toes, all right? This figure eight for the foot. Now we do figure eight, last one. Figure eight for the knees. The knees different. You want to bring your legs close together. You can use your head like this. And the goal is you're gonna make the same thing. Do number eight, you draw number eight with your knees. See, like that. Like I said, if you cannot stay straight, you're gonna fall or down to something. You go like that, see? Moving start number eight, turn. Back to the side, go back again, and draw that number eight with your knees. See it? That's it. So you go clockwise, then you go counterclockwise. All right? Clockwise and counterclockwise. Okay, you can hold on to something, like I said. And counterclockwise. All right, those warm up alone, if you don't have time to exercise, and you do two set of the warm ups, you do 10 for each one of them, then you repeat it again. Or you can do 2 to 3 set, and that's it. And you'll have a good workout, you warm up your joints and ready to go. All right, thank you very much. See you the next one.